Crazy Tuesday, man, I hate to be rude. I can't stand this Yom Haatzmaut.
Hello?
What up, Blonde?
Yo, Cooney, what's cracking?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Israel! Man, it's happening.
First, I need to know why this country's so awful.
If not, let's go to Sabra and eat some falafel.
No doubt that market's got all the bum shawarma.
I love Israeli food, like Ben Cory loves his mama.
Mama, 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 mama.
No six!
No 12!
Baker's dozen!
I told you that I'm loving the Israeli boys, cousin!
Yo, where the Tel Aviv team playing?
Down in Haifa, dude!
Let's hit up Yahoo Maps to find the dopest route!
I prefer MapQuest!
That's a good one, too!
Google Maps is the best!
True that!
Double true! Double true! Bang Yehuda and Masada! Step on it, sucker!
What you wanna do, Coon?
Dead Sea, mother! Dead Sea, mother!
It's independence!
What?
Save me!
Price.
You got the backpack.
I'm gonna pack it up nice.
You don't want security to get suspicious.
Hookah and fam, it was crazy delicious.
Yo, reach in my pocket and pull out some dough.
Girl, Appalachian never seen 10 shovels before.
It's all about the gorgeous, baby.
So the snacks in the bag, this looks crazy.
Crazy, crazy, crazy.
It's independence!
What?
Stay for Israel! It's independence!
What?
Stay for Israel! Yes, independence!
What?
Stay for Israel! We love independence!
What?
Bracha Coco, Yom Huledet Sameach. You go, Bracha Coco.
That guy looks exactly like you.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he does exactly like you.
Are you kidding me?
Imagine without the water bottle.
I mean, I guess so. Alright, my turn to find yours.
Man, get local.
Ha ha! Boom! Right over there.
Yeah? Yeah, that's the one.
He doesn't look anything like me.
Are you kidding me? Imagine him without the hat.
The hat? Okay, I could see that.
Hey guys, find my doppelganger.
Alright, that's the cinch.
No.
Easy enough.
Boom, baby! Got it.
Right there.
Where's your guy?
Right there by the trash can.
Oh, that was my guy also!
No way!
You guys are so wrong. That's not my doppelganger.
Kidding me?
Are you kidding me? That guy? Doesn't look like me at all, you guys.
Yes, he does.
No, he doesn't. No.
Fine. Who do you think it is?
I look like that guy right over there.
No, you don't.
No, no, no. What you gotta do is you have to imagine him without the glasses.
You really think I look like that guy?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. Fine, how about now?
Oh my God. I can't tell which is which.
You've got to be kidding me.
They're exact replicas of each other.
I don't know which one to shoot.
What? Why do you have to shoot anyone?
I don't know what to do.
Wait, let's ask him something only Jared would know.
Right.
Jared, what do you think about Israel?
I love Israel!
Jared does love Israel.
That doesn't help
Everybody loves Israel. Take the shot!
Don't take the shot!
Take the shot already!
Don't take the shot!
What you say?
I think we shot the wrong chair.
Yeah.
Back to class?
Back to class.
Come on. Wait, now?
I think we shot the wrong Jared.
Yup.
Back to class?
Back to class.
Mike, Snow.
Stop laughing, Jared!
Snow.
Stop laughing, Jared!
Do I look at the camera or a Jared?
Look, but whatever you want. Go.
Yeah, he looks exactly like you.
Okay, go.
Wait,
my burp's not really bad.
Wait,
mom,
tell us go to Swarm and
I
eat some falafel.
No doubt, stop, what's going on with the
I think we shot the wrong chair.
It's independent!
What?
But first, let me know why this country's so awful.
It's not. Let's go to Sabra and eat some falafel.
No doubt that Israeli Sabra.
Well,
wait
a minute.
Come on.
And do this.
But we're not doing it.
No, we are.
Oh, start over.
We're in the final shot of filming. This is our last chance on the set, and we're trying to get back to class.
No.
No.
Oh, did you see that look? She gave you a really mean look.
Two! No, six! No, 12! Make it dozen! I told you that I'm loving the Israeli boy's cousin.
I totally forgot the next part.
Of the United States population is within a 2-hour flight of Atlanta. Also, did you know if you take
Ben Yehuda Emasada? Step on it, sucker.
Whatever, I guess you're right. Alright, I'm gonna find your dumb.
Oh, good luck.
That was.
Hey, are you kidding?
He has that weird necklace on. What are you
that
talking about?
That is me. That is me.
Jared, go.
Me? Deuces.
Oh, we're not late.
Yes, we are. Careful. You need to. Hi. Nice of you guys to join us.
You need to.
Wait! Oh.
There's about to be a really important, scary tornado that is going to hit Atlanta.
Right now, everything's calm, but.
You don't know what
think about the tornado.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Just happy about
it. You're laughing though. How do you feel about the tornado?
I'm so scared.
What is the tornado mean to you?
You need to be quiet.
Yeah,
enough. Hot. What does the tornado mean to you? Mr. Cohen, how do you feel about
not
the tornado?
Right not right now. Not right
he
now.
He doesn't feel good about the tornado.
I think we shot the wrong chair.
You're
actually talking. Oh no, damn.
Back to class?
Back to class.
No, that's right.
Pump it up while your feet are stumping and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she say?